you don't have to worry about that because they slipped those guns in almost 1,000 feet from the Union position.